Hey guys, so today I'm doing an updated guide on how to get Cydia on any iOS device without jailbreaking, and I'm currently filming this on iOS 10.1, and as you can see, my device is not jailbroken at all and it's working absolutely perfectly. It's working with many of the iOS's before this, so you shouldn't have any trouble doing this. And this is a completely untethered method, so you just need your phone here. So go onto your browser and hit the link I'll leave in the description of this video, and then go to the download button, and then this will take you to the hosted files where you need to just download one of these skinned apps. So I'll just hit this one and it will take you straight to the app store to install the packet. So as you can see, I've downloaded it previously in another video, but you just want to hit download. And your app may be different to mine, literally doesn't matter, they will do the same thing. Should only take a few seconds to do, and obviously they're all free, this is the free method. So once you have that, what you want to do is click on the app there and open it up. Don't log in with Game Center or anything, it's all completely irrelevant. And you want to allow this to install completely, you want to allow about 30 seconds. So while I'm on it, I'm just going to play the game. You obviously don't have to do this. Just literally leave it open for about 30 seconds. That should be enough time for it to do everything you need. If not, 40 seconds should be the complete maximum. So as you can see now, I've nearly left it open for 30 seconds. There we go. So if you click off the app, you'll see you still don't have Cydia yet, your device isn't jailbreaking like that, because that wouldn't happen. So what you need to do is hit your reboot button and literally just power down your phone. You'll be restarting the phone as soon as you can. So I'll just do that as soon as my device is powered off. You can see, guys, just turning back on now. And now my device is nearly on again, guys. So when your device is back on, you'll just want to unlock your device if you have a password, and then you'll see you now have the full version of Cydia. So you want to uninstall the packet app that you used to get it, and you'll see you now have Cydia on your iOS device without jailbreaking. So if you enjoyed this guide, please thumbs up, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next guide.